an abrupt wake-up call at 3 o'clock in the morning left me hopelessly tired until 5:30 in the morning when I finally got to go back to sleep.
What'd you get?
Dr. Pepper.
You gonna share it with Pop?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, did you get a straw?
You ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Are you alright? Let me see him. Alright, she wants the biggest one and she wants the balloons on it. It looks like that would be this one. Me.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday,
dear mom. What, 60?
Next year
she's going to be 60?
We do not
60?
Need that extra.
59,
89?
Papa's
89?
No.
July.
Oh my gosh. These are...
Huh?
What are these that? Are delicious.
What?
Mine.
I'll let you have two of
them. There you go.
I'll let you
have two. Have to share.
Oh wow. Mm, just what we need too.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yep.
My own fork.
My own fork.
Back scratcher. Or
Yeah. Well, you do have a little
green.
Chocolate.
And it's green.
Hmm. Ooh.
Gloves. Green. Thank you.
Yeah.
They're green.
You did need new pair.
I know, I did. I use them every day. Ooh. Sunshine, laughter, and friends are always welcome. Mean people are not
loved.
Well.
Unless it's you.
Oh!
Only mean in response to somebody.
Oh.
Only once in a while.
Yeah.
That's it.
Give me anything. Oh, look at that. A bluebird. You know what happened to our bluebirds? We had bluebirds in the backyard, and I got all, was feeding them for 3 months, and all of a sudden they're gone.
Aw, they moved away.
Yeah, they moved away.
Mm, they got better digs.
Thank you. That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to put these out there.
Yeah.
Right, so I can say I have some birds.
There you go. Now you have some birds.
We had an incident at the wee hours of the morning, this morning. I was snoozing away and, the dogs came barreling through the doggy door. So within moments, and I don't mean within minutes, I mean within moments after, hearing the dogs come through the doggy door, barreling through, I could smell something immediately. and it was grotesque. One of the dogs done got sprayed by a skunk. She done been skunked, as some on the internet say. If your dog's been skunked, you know, here's a remedy. So I had to immediately, because they came in here and she had laid down right here on Jen's side of the bed, and then it was really strong. And so I had to rush out of bed and kick them all outside really quick, except for Shaggy. Shaggy wasn't actually outside. He was actually under the covers. And so he was good. So Scooby and Daphne were kicked outside until I figured out who got sprayed. And Scooby didn't seem to have any smell to him, but I went ahead and took him in first to the bathroom upstairs and gave him a in-depth bath. And mind you, this all happened at 3 o'clock in the morning. 3 o'clock in the morning. And I was busy until 5:30 in the morning trying to rectify this. Daphne really was the one, because, you know, she smelled really bad and her whole entire face was completely wet. And she was, you know, all like this and everything, because it was just nasty. So, after I got done with Scooby, then I figured I better do this right. So I searched the internet while Daphne's still outside, and I was checking for remedies, and I found one that most everybody was swearing by, and it was the most common one I was finding. So it told me to take 3/4 cup of baking soda or baking powder, one of the two, and a tablespoon or two of hydrogen peroxide, and, you know, like a tablespoon or so of dish soap. And you mix that all together into a paste, and then you rub it on the infected areas of the dog. And with all those chemicals or all those materials put together, it supposedly is a for sure thing to get rid of skunk stank. Because when a skunk sprays you, it's an oil base, and it's not something you can just wash right out with dog soap. There's specialty stuff you gotta do. I had to get all of our cooking bowls and fill them up with warm water, got everything outside, and then I started rubbing her down outside, and then using these bowls to rinse her off, and then I did it again with a little more, because I made a bunch of it, and had to get some more hot water while she's out there cold and wet in the middle of the night, and rubbed her down again. And I kid you not, this concoction works. It literally took all the stink right off of her. I mean, there was only, after I got done with doing that, then I, you know, got her on a leash and brought her upstairs to give her a real bath in the shower once all the stink was gone. What a mess. And I had to, like, Jen's, you know, out of it, because she has to take sleeping medication to go to sleep, because she has severe insomnia. And I had to, like, take blankets off of her and, like, throw them outside and try and find something else that didn't stink or the dogs touched. And then I'm going through the house trying to clean any areas that she might have touched. And then I had to lock them in the house for the rest of the night, because I don't know if that skunk was still out there, and I didn't want her rubbing up against an area where the skunk had sprayed. An abrupt wake-up call at 3 o'clock in the morning left me hopelessly tired until 5:30 in the morning, when I finally got to go back to sleep. But our house still kind of smells a little bit inside, just because of the stank that was on stuff. But the dog is smell-free.
I have a card from Miss Katie Granger. And it's very pretty. It says, Happy Mother's Day. And it says, Better late than never, which is very sweet. Thank you. And it says, hope your day is filled with sweet memories, lots of love, and everything that makes your heart happy. Happy Mother's Day, Jen. Hope you have a good day. Love, Katie. Thank you, Miss Katie. It's so beautiful. I love it. Thank you so, so much.
Okay. Come here, Shaggy. Here. Can you dance? Can you dance?
Oh, dance. Dance.
Yay. Sit. Down. Pop.
Good girl.
Good girl.
So if you guys like this video, please do a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, hit the red button below. And if you know, let us know in the comments below. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!